I don't think she's got any under saddle today.